by former Speaker of Parliament, Professor Mike Okwe. My colleague Noble Crosby Annan has pitched camp out the NPP party head office. Will be joining us shortly for the latest regarding what has transpired so far. On your screen now is when Alan Kojo-Chemating arrived. He is first to meet the vetting committee, and information we are gathering indicate that he has just completed the vetting, and has just stepped out. So when we